prize turf now.
You got it.
Cut!
Oh, and if you slow me down, you're dead. More or less.
I'm jealous. I'm a thousand brothers or sisters.
Hey, it beats having a whole bunch you need to kill.
Oh, yeah. Yes. You know, I don't think you should kill your sister.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. If there's a problem, you should just... There's no way my sisters can get along.
She's not letting
out. No way at all?
No.
What if you say they're sorry?
I'd kill for a nice camera. Or bring
you. No.
We have to run!
Aww.
I will protect Lady Five with my life! Look at her! You're like nothing but flies to that woman!
Still don't get why you're doing this, Zero.
Yeah!
I want to be the only Antonia in the world. And that means I have to kill the others. Clear enough for you?
No, not really.
Yeah!
I get you. Just don't
fall.
Quite a difference from Lady Five and her beautiful golden aura.
Let me know if you need me, Zero. I'll come right over, okay?
Goddamn right here. And when you do, you better not chicken out. That means no running away like a crybaby. And no rolling around in your own filth.
Oh, alright.
Alright. Five should be in the Shrine of Seas up there. Probably the first time that tramp's ever seen a shrine. No.
I'm gonna talk to her. Then she won't have her spot.
Whatever.
Even if she's not in your teeth, she will actually listen to me.
That can-do attitude's gonna get you killed.
Zero, are you okay? You always call on me, you know. You can call on me anytime.
Quit repeating things. It's annoying.
You can be fast.
I told you! We don't stand a chance against the Antonia!
Is that a shot? Weapons? Mail order, huh? Well, whatever works. Let's head for the shrine.
So long as I keep Lady Five safe, don't get hurt.